think I'm getting?
I lost a couple good men in the scrap with those pirates. The seas are more dangerous now that Sparta and Athens are at each other's throats.
We need new recruits to better our crew.
I know where to start. The best archer I know. He'd be a valuable asset.
When can we meet him?
Well, you're going to have to persuade him.
What do you mean?
You get him aboard, and I'll talk him into it. A little drachmi should sweeten the deal.
So you want me to knock him out?
No, no. Well, maybe just pacify him a little. Then get him to the ship so we can have a little talk. Everything will be fine. I promise you.
Let's go! I should send Icarus up to get the lay of the land. He'll spot my target. I need archers! That's my target. Meet a man named Varnavas at my ship. He'll be expecting you. He'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
I got him.
Good. He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, you can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
Position for sailing!
The helm's all yours, Commander! has changed the face of the Greek world. If it's not Spartans or Athenians, it's bandits and pirates. Gods will help us all for mankind.
Drop the sail! Get the oars out!
The Athenians have blocked the entrance to the bay!
Prepare the board! Follow me and make them pay!